I'm Mitch Waite, founder of MogionMonster.com. We are in dire need of funding to continue our research. We need more and better equipment. 100% of the proceeds from this book and DVD will be used to finance our research, to replace broken equipment, and to get new technology. This will enable us to bring you better quality videos to share with you. Go to Amazon.com, look up Mogion Monster, and please order.
Thank you. Yep. We got a mule deer right between those two trees. I'm gonna zoom in on him. Yep. I don't know. That's kind of cool.
Got some
Alright, this is right here, folks. Big ol' elk.
Big.
Yep. He's over there somewhere.
Hear him whistling back to me. He's right on the road or on the hill beside the road. Sounds very human. You can hear the air from his lips like a human when they miss whistle every once in a while. Right then. Thank you. Okay, I'm up here trying to figure out where the whistling was coming from last night. And I just wanted to take a picture of camp down there as to what you'd be able to see. You can see the chairs. I'm going to zoom in. Okay, and you can see my two infrared lights.
Okay.
This is the spot that I was talking about. Perfect little spot. Sit down and watch the camp down there. You can see the trailer. But this isn't the exact spot yet, so I'm still looking.
Yeah, it's got berries and stuff in it. And looks like it might be a little bit of push-up.
I'm trying to line up the lights down there on the tripod with a bush that has a limb hanging over, and that's about where I spotted eye shine. So it looks like I gotta go up and over to the right just a little bit more. Okay, this would be the place. The tripod is lined up with the limb and so forth. I'm looking around a little bit.
Perfect place to sit, and it sits and it lines up with the camp. It's an old stump and so forth. I've inspected it over. I haven't found any hair, but it's a perfect place to sit, and it lines up with the camera and the bushes. So,
well, it looks as though we have the possibility of a footprint. Mitch found this morning, and it was not there last night. There it is.